and then I went to Kuwait. It was an interesting move last summer. Mm-hmm. I went there, but it was difficult because I was 6 months without family there because of closed borders. So I made a decision to come back. And for me, it was just was an easy decision. When I have to make a decision when it comes to family, it's an easy choice for me. So I came back, and then Noah came, and it was just a perfect match for me to move here. For me, it was perfect, you know, because I really took my time to make the right decision about where to move. And when Noah Football Club came, I went a little bit to do some research about the history, about, of course, the coaching staff, the players, and I didn't have to think too long before coming here. So it was for me an easy decision coming here and competing for some prizes this season. I heard a little bit about it because I remember, like, last season they had a Dutch player also, Lima from Ararat, and he was often in the news in the Netherlands. So I followed it a little bit. And also, of course, players like Aras Özbilic, that played also in Ajax, I think the biggest club in the Netherlands. So I had a bit information about the Armenian league before I came. Yes, for me it's really great. I think I'm lucky at this moment that I play in a team with a good coaching staff and also players that wants to play football. So I think it is great. We have one of the strongest team in this league, and I came here to play football, to keep the ball, to play attacking football, and just compete. So what I've seen so far, I've played, of course, one game, and I think Noah looked really sharp and with good football. Yes, I know what kind of qualities I have, and I think I can bring, of course, something extra to the team. And that's especially with my speed and actions one against one. I just try to help the team. Of course, I love to score goals, but for me, if I also give an assist, it's also good enough. I believe that I can push more, but I need also like rhythm. You know, it's just my second game after a long time. But I felt really sharp. I had some good moments, of course, and it's just all about getting my rhythm, getting stronger each day, and it will come. To be honest, I'm adapting like really quick. Last game I had like around 20 minutes, now 45 minutes, so it's just building it like that. So I don't think I need too long to be on top level. I knew, because I did some research before, like I said earlier, I knew that people are like really open. To be honest, since I've been here, like, I feel so great. It feels like I'm here for years, and it's so easy for me settling. The club is friendly. It's like everybody's checking on each other, you know. I get positive feedback, and also everybody's helping when I need something. It's not only a few players I can ask, but just everybody. I'm expecting my second baby in April, so that's why my wife and my son are still like in the Netherlands. So after my daughter comes on earth, hopefully like from the new season, they will join me here. We have a good quality squad, I believe so, and the most important is just for us just to be focused and to keep pushing. And I came here with one clear goal, is just to win prizes. And my main goal is just to have like a great success with this club. And that's why also I signed 1.5 years, because I have a great feeling here, and I know that we will surprise and the future looks bright. I believe it. I'm a Christian myself, and I have a lot of faith in this season and in the coming months and everything. So we will have a good season for sure. First of all, you know, you have to believe in yourself that you can make it. And the second thing I would like to advise the kids is just to never give up. Always keep continuing, working hard, listening to the coaches. Because football can go faster than you expect, and especially in this time of the football century, like, you know, younger players get a chance more often, and it's just always working hard, never give up, and always give 100% and listen to your parents also, of course. So no, that's what I like to advise the kids, just always believe in your dreams and never give up. And I think the most important thing, enjoy the game, because I think everybody became a footballer because she loved it and not just because you have to. So enjoy the game and work hard.